The Temple of the Nine was magnificent, foreboding, and eerily familiar. The Nine were knights from ancient times, the founders of the Templar Order. Why did they keep it a secret? We ventured forth, hoping to find the answers to those questions, and the Grail itself. This is it, Marie. The truth awaits us at the end of this ancient temple.
I hope you're right and this is not another dead end. Hey, we can light the braziers on the bridge.
See the symbol above the door? It is the all-seeing eye.
My father had the same in his chambers. Strange. What was that? A trap?
It was just the door behind us falling shut. Do not worry. We are safe. Stay close.
Right, so we can burn up together.
The exit, over there, behind the flames. Run! Many were sacrificed for this dream. They live forever in the memory of the Nine. Chamber of Remembrance.
We should look around for floor slabs with symbols.
That lever is now fixed in place. Two more left. The symbols above the levers must match the ones on the floor.
These levers should open the door to the vault.
Only after we arrange them properly, I guess.
Tombs of fallen Templars.
Followers of the Nine who established the Order, no doubt.
Wow! This chamber is huge! How can we reach the other side?
Lower the bridges. We must find a way to lower the bridges. There. That wheel lowers the bridge.
Are you sure?
Trust me. Something is glittering at the end of this bridge. Traps. Watch out. One of us must stay here to operate the wheel.
A simple chest. Great treasures, no doubt.
No way down. We must go through the traps again. Turn the wheel again.
Now what?
There's a lever here. Let's see what it does.
Excellent. I can reach the second wheel now.
You hear that?
Hear what?
Steps. steps in the distance. Wait. Footsteps in the distance.
I knew I heard something.
Someone else is here. And the Nine will walk among men. And there will no longer be sickness or death. Wait. This hall is full of traps.
Have you been here?
The switch should be somewhere in the previous chamber.
And how on earth would you know that? Hey, what's that on the floor? Go back. Why? A secret chamber. Are we outside?
The temple was built inside a cave. These wheels power the mechanisms inside the temple. For only those eager to surmount all obstacles shall unveil the whole truth. Hugh de Payer. We were all powerful. We were gods. Yet ultimately, we brought merely pain and suffering. We failed.
I first met the illustrious assassins at their fortress, Alamut. Well-trained as devout holy warriors, they are not entirely dissimilar to the Templars. Their charismatic leader is called the Old Man of the Mountain. Some of the young initiates are led to believe in the secret Garden of Paradise. It's an imaginary heaven made real by the use of drugs.
The fire traps should be disabled now.
Some of the traps are still set.
No matter, we can still pass through. Show yourself.
Who was that?
I do not remember.
Don't remember? What? Hello?
The Nine will grant peace and guard knowledge. And guide men to bliss everlasting.
Welcome back. I've waited for you. Oh, how I've waited.
What was that?
My ancestors came to Outremer bearing the prejudice and misconceptions of typical Europeans. Now, having had three generations of Dibelin live in the East, I know that Saracen culture is infinitely more refined than ours.
Through the Nine, man will take his place next to God, and Eden will be on Earth.
Thank you.
Majestic.
Three of the nine, no doubt. Let's see what is written on those two tablets. We who stayed alive remember the lost, for we shall meet again. There were nine. Three were lost. Three found peace. Three reached eternal glory.
Voice gives me the creeps.
Something isn't right here.
One mean lever.
Watch out.
You are not. Let's go and see. Why bring her here? Why? Why?
Come out and face us. The labyrinth of fire. Come on, Marie. We're close. names of the nine Templars who established the Order are inscribed here. The mechanism here must open the gate. It's open. Let's go.
I saw a shortcut in the last corridor. Helium, can you tell me why there is a statue of you here?
I do not know.
This other statue reminds me of someone else as well.
It is the Grand Master of the Templar Order.
How is that possible? These statues must have been constructed long before you two were born.
Let me check the statues. Perhaps there's something that explains it all. Nothing. No, wait. A letter, signed by Hugh de Payen himself.
Read it!
If you're reading this, then you must know what happened. The Grail gave us power we were unable to handle. Is the Grail corrupt, or were we corrupt to begin with? The sins we committed over the centuries haunt us. God has created men mortal, so that each generation can start anew and have a chance to deserve his love. For we no longer deserve it.
The sins we committed over the centuries. He's saying the Nine have become immortal.
He is saying they have become sinful.
There must be a way to light the hall.
One of us must stay here and hold this switch.
The signs on the floor mean something.
I know them. They are the key to safe passage. Thank you. Is open. Come on.
Oh, you have come, Hugh.
Who are you? Where is the Grail?
Yes. Where is the Grail? Do you have it, Hugh?
This man is crazy. He thinks you are Hugh de Payel.
Yes, crazy. Lost. So lost. Lost for so many years. You see, your body decays. Your mind decays. It all dies.
We saw a statue of the Grandmaster.
Grandmaster? You're a Grandmaster? I'm a Grandmaster. Him, you, me. We're all Grandmasters. But no, no. See what you have done! No Grail! We're lost! All lost!
Do you get the gist of any of this?
I've withered away here for years. So many years. Not a soul! The Grail gives life! Did you bring it?
I do not have the Grail. Was it here?
More lies. Corrupt we are. Father, forgive me. Hugh, I die here. And you, all die now.
Wait, tell me of the Grail, of the Grand Master, of the Templars.
He doesn't have any answers for us, not anymore.
The Grand Master must have them. We must pay him a visit.